Hi friends, good morning everyone. Once again, welcome to this short vlog. Now in this vlog, you'll be watching how our yoga volunteers, they will perform yogas. So today being 21st June, it is observed as the International Yoga Day. So now these boys are preparing the banner for the program, which is going to be held at 11 o'clock in this stage by our yoga volunteers, supported by our Sir Ajay. So today is the 10th anniversary of International Yoga Day, since it started from 2014. So it's going to be a grand exhibition. So you get to watch all this. Boys are laying out the banner, NSS banner, under which this yoga exhibition will be conducted. And then girls are also putting out the notice board outside, which I'm going to show you. They are putting up the banner. This is NSS banner, and they are the volunteers, NSS volunteers. They are all active NSS volunteers. Okay, so there are brooms. Boys, I want you to sweep the stage and get it ready for yoga exhibition. Okay, Pradila, are you ready? Do you do sweeping at home? Household works?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so stays quite dirty. They have eaten jhalmuris here.
Now you see my sweeping.
Let's sweep them up.
Sweeping talent, sir.
Yes, show us your sweeping talents now. Okay, Aaron is cleaning the floor now. Very good. After Grand Parents Day celebration, this floor hasn't been cleaned. So now, this is the opportunity, and Pradila is showing her talents. It shows that she really does this at home too. And Aaron is also volunteering, which is very good. So our notice board is also ready for International Yoga Day. So it is Yoga Day. So girls have laid this, they put up this notice board. And they could not reach the corners, and they said because they could not reach there because of the height. So we are ready for the International Yoga Day. The stage is empty now. After some time, children will enter the hall and they will be participating in the yoga event.
Not only in India, but also in all the countries of the world. So now, for the introduction, we have
Daman
of Class 11.
International Yoga Day, celebrated annually on June 21st, serves as a global platform to raise awareness about the manifold benefits of practicing yoga. The theme for the 10th International Yoga Day is Yoga for Self and Society. Thank you.
Thank you, Daman. So now, to tell you about the theme of today, we have Utkrish of Class 11.
This is the theme for International Yoga Day 2024. The International Yoga Day 2024 theme is Yoga for Self and Society. This theme emphasizes yoga's role in overall well-being and promotes the transformative impact of yoga and society as a whole, emphasizing empowerment through physical, mental, emotional, and social needs. Thank you.
Thank you, Utkrish. Now I request Les of Class 12 to speak about the origin of yoga.
International Yoga Day has its roots in the United Nations General Assembly's UNG resolution on December 11, 2014, which declared June 21 as the International Day of Yoga. This resolution was in response to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's proposal in September to designate June 21, Day of the Summer Solstice, as the International Day of Yoga. He cited the holistic benefits of yoga for physical and mental health and its importance in a balanced lifestyle. Later, the United Nations General Assembly Resolution 69/131 goes co-sponsored by 177 countries and adopted by the UN proclaimed June 21 as International Yoga Day. Since then, this event has been celebrated across the world every year with a unique theme. Thank you, Bliss. We have Nisum of Class 12 to talk about the significance of yoga.
International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June, coinciding with the summer solstice, also known as the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere. On Friday, 21st June 2024, more than 190 countries will participate in this global event, showcasing a united commitment to promoting health, well-being, and peace through the practice of yoga.
Benefits of the International Day of Yoga. It spreads global awareness. International Yoga Day aims to raise awareness about the numerous benefits of practicing yoga and encourage people worldwide to adopt a healthier lifestyle. Holistic well-being. This day promotes yoga as a holistic approach to physical fitness, mental well-being, and spiritual growth. Accessible to people of all ages and abilities. It promotes unity. International Day Yoga Day serves as a platform for people from diverse cultures and backgrounds to come together and embrace the practice of yoga as a unifying force, fostering a sense of unity. Mental health. Yoga is known for its stress relieving and mental health benefits, making it an essential practice in today's modern world. Yoga for self and society. The day aims to spread yoga as a global movement, focusing on raising awareness of social health problems and well-being. Celebrating cultural heritage, International Yoga Day honors the ancient practice of yoga which originated in India and serves as a soft power in diplomatic relations. But listening to the importance and benefits of yoga, our students will now show a demonstration. So I'd like to request Mr. Ajay sir and his yoga volunteers on the stage.
Stage for demonstrating few asanas. Go. Yoga poses. The first one is Pranamasana or prayer pose. Number two, Hasta Uttanasana or raised arm pose. Number 4, Ashvasansalasana or equestrian pose. Number 5, Parvatasana or mountain pose. Number 7, Bhujangasana or cobra pose. Number 8, Parvatasana or mountain pose. Number 9,
Asvasanchal Asana or Equestrian Pose. Number 9, Hastapada Asana or Hand to Foot Pose. Number 11, Hasta Uttasana or Raised Arm Pose. Number 12, Pranayamasana or Prayer Pose. Repeat the sequence by stepping the left leg back and then forward in steps 4 and 9. Surya Namaskara is typically done in sets of 12 rounds, with each round consisting of 12 poses. The next asana which we are going to demonstrate is Paschimottanasana. Paschimottanasana, also known as seated forward bend, is a classic yoga pose that offers numerous physical and mental benefits. Some benefits are: stretches the back, improves flexibility, calms the mind, tones the abdominal organs, strengthens the spine, etc. Asana, also known as flower pose, is a classic yoga posture known for its numerous health benefits, such as spinal flexibility and strength, improved digestion, stress relief, improved blood circulation, relief from back pain, thyroid and parathyroid function. The next asana which we are going to demonstrate is Trikonasana. Trikonasana, also known as Triangle Pose, is a foundational yoga pose that stretches and strengthens various parts of the body. Some benefits are: improves flexibility, aids to digestion, reduces stress, improves balance and stability, boosts energy level, etc. The next asana which we are going to demonstrate is Vrikshasana. Vrikshasana, also known as tree pose, is a balancing yoga posture that mimics the steady and grounded stance of a tree. It is an excellent pose for improving balance, concentration, strengthening the legs and core. One of the most important aspects of yoga practices. There are various types of pranayamas. We will demonstrate few common pranayamas, such as number 1, Kapalbhati or skull signing breath. The purpose is to clean the respiratory system and energize the mind. Method: sit down comfortably, take a deep breath in, and then perform rapid forceful exhalation through the nose while the abdomen contracts, followed by passive inhale. Ramadi or bead breath. The purpose is to reduce stress and anxiety. It also calms the mind. Method: inhale deeply, then exhale while making a humming sound, similarly to the sound of a bee. Feel the vibration in the throat and head. Repeat several times. Number 3, Bhastrika or Bellows Breath. The purpose is to increase oxygen supply and invigorate the body. Method: take a deep breath in and then exhale forcefully through the nose. Inhalation and exhalation and improve overall well-being.
Today we are celebrating the International Yoga Day, and I'm very, very happy and proud to see each and every one of you that you have come on the stage. In the very first place, I would like to thank our NSSF coordinator, Mr. Donald Sir. Thank you very much, sir, for organizing this event and making us realize the importance of yoga in human life. In the second place, I would like to thank our school coordinator, Mr. Samir sir, place, I would like to thank Mr. Ajay sir. For training the boys so beautifully. I hope today is the beginning to continue. Very, very good. Very, very elegant. Continue doing good.